Hello everyone and welcome to the Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. The other night in a live stream rediscovered, a series that we've shelved for a while. It's a four-star online dynasty in NCAA 12, and I hooked up with Warrior Ryan, who happened to be watching the live stream at that moment. We decided to play our online game, Stanford versus Arizona. I've got Stanford. This is week three now of the Stanford online dynasty. The four-star caliber dynasty and below. So I'm getting the ball first here against Warrior Ryan, and I've got Andrew Luck going to work, and really not getting much done on this first drive. Not much, just the underneath throw. So it goes to his offense, and Foles is passing very nicely over the middle here, getting the Arizona offense started for the day. He's going to come right back and show some nice balance and go to his running game. Running left is Antolin. I believe that's how you say that. If it's not, Arizona fans, I'm sure you will correct me. But Antolin scampers for a first down. Out of the shotgun now is Foles. Looking to pass. He's got some pressure in his face, and that's a pretty nice blitz call. And we stop him, actually, a two-yard loss. And so it's a field goal attempt. Not exactly a short one. And it comes up just short. You have to wonder if those 2 yards they lost on third down was the difference there. So back to offense is Luck. We're running the screen pass. Taylor's going to take that. Make a couple moves. Stay on his feet. Wow, nice play. Gets a couple extra yards by being crafty there. First and 10. Pass to Whalen over the middle. That's going to be close to another first down. Second and 7 now. Luck to throw. Whalen again. First down. Offense is moving for Stanford. Third and 9 now, though. Will we stall out or do we get something here? Luck going to roll to the right. Oh, he comes on back. Nice play. Look at that. Very unorthodox, but Luck makes it happen before he gets sacked. So second and goal now. Luck's going to roll to the right and a little bit more of the same. Throwing back over his body. Finds his man for the touchdown. I don't even know how you pronounce that name. Is it Owusu? Owusu? Anyway, he's pretty favorable for Luck on this day. But Antolin's going to scamper again in a big run. Is he going to outrun everybody? No, he finally gets taken down at about the 12-13 yard line. But not before a large scamper for Arizona, setting right up in business. And this play here, executed to perfection, Foles, with his running back on the pitch, on the option, touchdown. This game is tied at 7. Back to offense for Luck now. Throw into Ertz. Ertz is going to make that catch on 3rd and 3. Nice play on the 3rd down conversion. Under a minute to go before halftime. Luck taking the shotgun snap. He's got a lot of time to throw, and he finds Patterson in traffic, but he does make this catch. 1st and 10 at about the 15-yard line, and they're in business. Get down there now with 25 seconds left. 3rd and 8. What can they do on this? Luck doesn't really find anyone open, and tries for the end zone. That's broken up. So they'll bring the field goal unit on 4th and 8 with only seconds left in the half. And that is good. So it is a 10-7 lead now for Stanford. 6 seconds left. Foles has a chance to throw the Hail Mary and hope something good happens. And instead, it's a pickoff, which really is insignificant here. I was a little worried that they weren't going to say his momentum took him into the end zone there, and that I'd end up with a cheap safety at the end, but it didn't work out that way. 2nd and 14. How about that coming up with a first down? Nice play to start the third quarter. Foles, a quick drop and throwing again. Oh, wow. He's got a tight end roll in there, dragging people along. That's some good offense. Going to go play action because Antolin is a beast and you got to respect him. One-on-one coverage and touchdown. No, broken up at the last second. Nice defensive secondary play, not giving up on the play. So 2nd and 10, Foles to pass again. Going to roll to his left and throw across his body. And oh, look out, Browning steps in front of it. And he's headed the other way. Foles, nope, not going to get him. Everyone else, not going to get him. That's a pick six, and that's a huge turnaround in this game, as Arizona was going on their way to score and possibly take the lead, and instead they're down 17-7. But they're coming back with some good offense here. Warrior Ryan knows what he's doing. He's getting things going. 2nd and 2. Foles going to throw quickly again, and Carrington steps in front of that. Oh my goodness, another turnover. 17-7, pistol formation, handing off to Taylor. Nice running game. We want to try to find that with a lead and salt some of this time away. Going to hand off to Taylor again to the right-hand side, and he's just going to get the first down on 3rd and 3. Dragged down, but not before getting first down yardage. He's going to spin here and get close to first down again. 1st and 10 now. Taylor one more time. Yes, sir. Bowling a couple people over, getting down to about the 5. 3rd and 5 at the 6. Luck looking to throw. Slant pattern. Owusu again. Touchdown. He's having a day, isn't he? That's nice, man. Nice hookup on the slant. Had the one-on-one coverage. Luck got it to him. Here's a ball deep for Douglas. That's going to be broken up. No go there. So third and 10. What can Foles do here? Can he bring the troops back? Oh, he's sacked. That's not going to help the cause. Fourth and 20 going for it. I was in punt return as a default, and he took advantage of it. Nice play. Should have been thinking there. Fourth down late in the game, and this, I go for a user pick and just sadly miss it very badly. Goes for the touchdown. So he's back into the game, 24-14, and I got to run some clock down here. Taylor's going to help me do that. First down. We got third and four now. Luck is going to try to pass for this one, and Owosu again makes a big catch. Nice possession. Down under a minute. Third and nine. One more first down will salt this. Taylor's going to get it for me. Nice little play out in the flat. So last play of the game. Hand off to Taylor. It's stuff, but that is ball game. Stanford wins 24-14 against Arizona. This was a great game against Warrior Ryan and a lot of fun the other night in the live stream. I want to thank him, first of all, for watching the live stream and being right on the spot when I was thinking about playing this. I didn't even know he was online. It worked out perfectly. So, Stanford wins and advances to 3-0 on the season. Believe they're ranked number 4 in the nation at this time. Thanks to Andrew Luck, Arizona drops their first game. Chris Owosu, the player of the game with 2 touchdowns. So those of you who may have forgotten that you're in this dynasty or just, you know, haven't thought about playing it lately, as I go through just a really brief recruiting thing, I think one of my only 4 stars on the board. I'm surprised Stanford isn't drawing more, but they're really set at a lot of positions for the next year. So, talking to Jared Chase at center, I think we need a punter as well. That's, I don't know, you can pick up a punter anywhere there, a dime a dozen. So here's the board of the players in this dynasty. You may have forgotten you were in here. Some of you played your game. We did advance after this week, I believe. So do take a look, because we're into week 4 now. If you see your name on this list, I know Insane Predator plays all the time, and a lot of these guys. But if you're on this list and you haven't played in a while, this is like a blast from the past for you, jump on in there and play a game, because I think I'm on a bye week, and I'm itching to advance it. So play your games, and we'll see you next time, guys.